I spoke to the CoreWeave CEO last night, and I basically put to him that all of the people in this ecosystem are writing checks they can't cash. The demand is there, but their ability to pay for it, the infrastructure needs to be built, maybe it's not. And you make a really smart case on just how wide some of the losses are with all the spending as much as they have momentum in what they're doing.
And what that, in financial terms, is called is counterparty risk. That if you are selling, if you're building data centers and you're expecting trillions of dollars of demand, then what you're worried about is that the people who are contracting to pay, like, you know, OpenAI has said that it's going to pay Oracle $300 billion, that they just won't have that money because they're losing money, and where are they going to be able to find it? You know, NVIDIA can't just throw billions of dollars at them forever. And so the big question then comes, how are they going to be able to hedge that counterparty risk? And the answer to that question is, what if compute is actually traded as a commodity on markets, on exchanges?
Yeah.
That solves a huge number of problems.
And people are already walking that line and already building that offering. It seems like, Felix, push us forward as to how we could get what you call really these combinatorial auctions.
It's something called a Milgram assignment auction. And all markets are auctions, right? If you think about the stock market, people are bidding every microsecond for how much they're willing to bid and offer on various stocks. And that's a very simple auction. It's just like there's one object and you can have a single price for that object. That's a share of stock. Other auctions, other commodities have more complicated things. Like in the oil market, you have to invent these standards like Brent crude or West Texas Intermediate that people can sort of agree on. When you're talking about something as complicated as compute, where there are hundreds of different variables that people care about, what chips you have, how much uptime there is, what time of day you're using, all of this kind of stuff, then you need a very sophisticated auction that is powered itself by AI. But we have these companies, One Chronos and Auctionomics, that are actually building that right now. And really, it's super necessary. Without it, we aren't going to be able to see the level of investment that people are sure is coming.